I don't know what's going on, but it don't look people getting told to walk round. Don't know what it is, there's two fire engines and a bus and there's always something going on round here, round Battersea Island. I don't think you can get any traffic coming down this way at the moment. Don't know what's going on, but you know, I'm not being nosy. The sun shines lovely. Bought some brand new shorts yesterday. What I didn't realise is when I thought I packed some shorts and accidentally packed some trunks. So I thought I ain't wearing them. There they are, busy, busy bees, right? Got Odyssey. I remember when it used to be called Kit Kat Ride. Yeah, I remember when it was called that, Kit Kat Ride. And then you got that bump. Bug ride there. We've got Starflyer, which has been filmed by other viewers and YouTubers. Water Rapids. That looks like a really nice water ride, that. Get nice and wet on that. Because well, you need it when it's hot weather like this and you get all cold water all over you. It's like a relief to cool your scent down. I think it looks good. You know, I miss the Fantasy Mouse, you know, Ice Mountain as they call it. I miss that, you know. That was a good ride, you know, because you're in dark. It was alright when you were Fantasy Mountain, then when they made it into Ice Mountain. When they made it into Ice Mountain, it made it look better. Wow, River Rapids. Like I'm trying to have a good bit more footage, you know, when you said it's last day and if, you know, the trains are running okay, hopefully I'll be coming in October. Caterpillar ride in the background. It'll soon be like livelying up soon. Everybody be doing the ride. It was actually packed selling even up yesterday round here. You know, queues. Never know, not like it. You know, quite a lot of people queuing up. just makes things awkward when you get this band and you're queuing up for a good 15, 20 minutes and you could be like waiting for something else. What's got a lower queue? Got all these like ukaducks and you get a prize every time. Rock stars, like everyone knows. I know like everyone's seen it all before, you know. But like people just like to share the holiday. Still there for fire engine people. Just think I'll do something a bit different. I will look down here with arcades, I think. Since I've been coming, I don't think I've walked down here since I came Saturday. It's gone right quick. If you don't see in 2 minutes that I came on Saturday, then it's gone rather quick. Well, that's what's going on. All these two buses, they're reversing, so whatever's going on down there, them two buses have to, like, go back. Like I said, there's always something going off around Manchester Island, and like two buses, like, having to probably do a different route. It's good. The village pub on the road there, village. I used to go in there with, you know, with my wife, watching someone called Alan Moore doing Elvis. All these nice caravans. Well, it'd be nice to get one of these vans. If they have to take another route this bus. It's kind of reversing back. I'm just going to pop into this arcade of it road there, as you can see. That where I'm pointing at there. I'm just going to go in there, so I'll have to wait while this bus. I'll catch all YouTubers and viewers in a bit.